Yes, sleigh bells.
Gilmer the Xmas goldfish was a miserable thing. She never had a tree in her goldfish bowl, and she never cared to join in. When we went out for a wassail, well, Gilmer stayed in her bowl. She didn't eat turkey and she gave no cards, and she was a grouchy old soul. Swam around looking gormless and sneered as we ate mince pies. You won't believe it, but this grouchy old guppy even claimed to hate more command-wise. But then one Xmas Santa came and said,
"This is a disgrace. Gilmer the Xmas goldfish, if you don't cheer up, I'll punch you right in the face."
Now, Gilmer the Xmas goldfish is quite the converted fish. She loves the season and more command-wise, and we got our Xmas time wish. She gave us lovely presents and joined us for turkey and pie. But when we came down on Boxing Day, we found her floating dead on her side. Still, Gilmer the Xmas goldfish had a lovely Xmas day, which is more than you can say about Clyde the Xmas manta ray.
What?
Gilmer the Xmas goldfish.